I'm Dr. Jason Kindrachuk. I'm a PhD and I'm an assistant professor and Canada research chair in emerging viruses at the University of Manitoba in the Department of Medical Microbiology and Infectious Diseases. My role here is to basically bring expertise on emerging viruses and COVID research to basically augment what's already here at VIDO. It's somewhat of a homecoming for me. I grew up in Saskatoon, I did all of my undergraduate research here, and I did actually my PhD research with Dr. Scott Napper here at VIDO. And really what I want to be able to do is to essentially provide my expertise and my knowledge and understanding of working with these viruses and working in high containments to basically do everything we can to augment Canada's response to this pandemic. We're in a situation where we have a brand new virus, we have no pre-existing immunity, we have no vaccines, we have no therapeutics. This is an opportunity for me through my research to try to provide back to the community in terms of understanding what this virus does and how it does it. My own interest in basically emerging viruses and high containment viruses is really trying to understand how what we see clinically translates to what happens within our cells. How do viruses basically get into our cells, subvert our immune system, and change around the responses in our cells such that they're able to basically create more and more copies of themselves and essentially produce the devastating diseases that we see, whether it's something like COVID or something like Ebola or high path influenza. And ultimately what we hope is through this information that we may be able to actually identify not only the mechanisms through which viruses basically cause the diseases that they do, but also we're hoping that we can identify new therapeutics for patients that are suffering from these severe and debilitating diseases. You know, when I look at VIDO, I see it as basically being a pandemic research center for Canada. I think that it's overtaken that role. The facility is world class. So when you look at what we have here in terms of not only the expertise, but also the types of equipment that we have, and then the capacity to be able to do these very large scale experiments and investigations, all under the auspice of COVID, it's second to none. So for me, it's just such a unique opportunity to be here.